And welcome to Wimbledon HQ and the Cynthia Corbett Gallery. What I'm going to introduce for you today is a solo exhibition of our wonderful gallery artist, Deborah Azzopardi, and we're going to be celebrating her 35 years of artistic creation. What you see behind me is one of her absolute masterpieces called Love is the Answer. And this piece, this incredible artwork, was commissioned in 2016 by the Winehouse family for Deborah Azzopardi to produce 15 limited edition sunscreens. And this piece here, Love is the Answer, really epitomizes the feeling that Deborah and the Winehouse family had about a commemorative tribute to their daughter. And this will form part of her solo exhibition that we will be doing. I want to point out a few other pieces as well. This is called Girl with a Diamond Earring, also by Deborah. And interestingly enough, both of these works were part of a benefit auction as well for the British Friends of the Art Museum of Israel, which Deborah is very involved with. And this is also going to form part of the exhibition. These are both limited edition silkscreen prints, and they're fabulous, and they're both hand-touched. This one with diamond dust, the Love is the Answer with platinum dust. And then I'm going to show you over here a few original pieces that will also be part of the exhibition. One up here is called Guilty Pleasure. You know, we all are trying, particularly now, when we might find ourselves a bit at home and more at home than normal, we might have ice cream and chocolate. And it kind of epitomizes our love of those things. And really, she's celebrating, you know, the beauty and the fun of women and some of the great things that we can get up to. And this is an incredible iconic piece called Bring, and this is an original artwork because this year, the 35-year anniversary, Deborah for the first time decided to release some of her original works, like Bring, like Shush, and several others that have been widely published. So this is the first time in her career that she has actually introduced these artworks to the market, and so they will be available for her show, along with many different pieces that have never been published and actually are brand new to the market. So it will be really great to see you all. Everything is available through my gallery website, which is CynthiaCorbettGallery.com. Also, we'll be on Artsy, and we will be presenting this solo show as part of the celebration of London Art Fair, which for the first time in its history will be largely online and virtual, and in partnership with Artsy. It will be, I'm not sure how many times we've done the London Art Fair, but we are a long-standing exhibitor and we love it. And we just thought we would have this opportunity to present a solo feature for one of our beloved artists, Deborah. So the work can be viewed online on our website, as I said, on Artsy, and then also by timed appointments here, by Zoom appointments on WhatsApp or what anyone would like. And it would be a pleasure to get inquiries and get people's comments and to welcome you in January to this really historical show. Thank you.